famous Bollywood film industry exists here. This is the biggest commercial and industrial hub of our country.
क्या आप जानते हैं भौतिक मापदंड से भारत का तीसरा सबसे बड़ा राज्य कौन सा है?
Can you all guess the name of the state?
Yes, it's Maharashtra.
It's Apla Maharashtra. India is a land of vivid traditions, cultures, diverse cities and religions. Despite these differences, there exists a remarkable sense of unity among us.
Maharashtra is a small glimpse of India's rich history and culture, portraying India's unity in diversity.
Maharashtra is the state of our residents, a state where diversity is fairly seen, a place where Shivaji Maharaj is considered a real hero and respected a lot.
तो आइए शिवाजी महाराज के इस पवित्र भूमि को नमन करते हुए हम सब मिलकर बोले जय भवानी
जय शिवाजी
एक और बार भवानी
जय शिवाजी. Now the students of class 4th and 5th under the guidance of Babila ma'am, Yogita ma'am and Kankana ma'am are going to present the devotional folk dance of Maharashtra, showcasing the celebrations of some important festivals like Ganesh Chaturthi, Gondhar, the folk art, Dindi, the devotional dance, and the Palki festival of Lord Vithala to the divine town of Pandharpur. So let us put our hands together for a blend of cosmic tune and exuberant performance by our graceful dancers exhibiting vibrant and incredible Maharashtra.
Okay. Oh,
was really a mind-blowing performance.
The dancers have held captive everyone by the beautiful poetry of their footsteps, a blend of cosmic tune and divine music. Please give a big round of applause for our shining stars. Tar Mumbai, kashi hoti sawari?
Lai bhari, lai bhari.
Please repeat with us. Mumbai, kashi hoti sawari?
Lai bhari, lai bhari.
Glory to Apla Maharashtra. Maharashtra cha
jai.
We are not able to hear anything. Please repeat with us.
Maharashtra cha.
Yes, that's the spirit.